The robber. Starting this game off. I don't know too much about this matchup, but I do know both players are hammered. All right, pops in the gyro. Now, I do not know Leader just destroys Lloyd Rocket. But right now, nobody knows taking the lead. Keeping Elam by the ledge. -33, not far off. Pretty close game, and even. How about it, buddy? Villager just plants his tree, and it's like, boom, 1, 2, 3. But, ooh, nobody knows, going for an upper. Ooh, try to use the pocket for the invincibility, but no, it's gonna take that stock. Laser again, playing Gimli, throw that Lloyd. Ooh, and the Rob combo, he dead. No, good DI. By Elam. Oh, popping one of the blues. No, I'm not gonna take that stock shit. Almost lost his second stock to a Rob combo. And these operators are coming in. Yep, back here. Alright, not quite taking that stock. Again, coming back to stage. Elam has to take this stock. Can't take any more damage right now. Backer's coming out. No, not, you know, chipping damage, but it's not taking the stock just yet. Did it just bounce off the balloons? Yes, it did. Oh my god. Alright, throwing Gyro back on stage. Nice patience. Down tilt. Alright, I was hoping for a down smash on the second one. Not quite yet. Going for an upper. Didn't even move on the platform. Elam on his last stock. Nobody knows taking the big lead. You know, keeping that first stock.
Tony, it's you and Ling next.
I hear Tony and Ling next. Woo. Nice. Downer saved himself right there. 152. Ooh, good DI. Alright, Elam going to do it. Ooh, no, swing it up. Ooh, air dodging. No, not going to make it. Is he out of, gas? Oh, yeah, he is. Finally losing that first stock at like 168. Alright, Elam only taking 27%, but he's on his last stock. Nobody knows out here putting in that damage. Alright, 67, he's climbing, you know, he has his stock, he's making it work. Ooh, nice, catching the gyro before it goes off stage. Nice patience like Elam, but no, he has to find a way to get in. Ooh, nice, join the Lloyd, and hey, the gyro's still living. Still hasn't taken 8%. Now he has 10% only. Right now, back at the ledge. Getting hit by Gyro yet again. Yeah, picking it up finally.
Have no idea where he is. Yeah. Well, I'm talking about Soto. He was like, yeah, I'll be there at like 7:15. He literally never came.
Are you talking about Soto? Yeah, he never came.
Yeah, me too. I was like.
Alright, but right now, Elam trying to climb it up. Trying to rack in some damage, 66%. Oh, he's flying up top. What the? Yo, the fact that you caught that laser is crazy. Alright, 145, 68. Elam trying to live out this stock as much as can. Trying to take the next one. It's really hard, but right now, he's making it happen. Alright, this match rate is definitely pulling off something. Ooh. Nice, avoiding the laser, letting it hit the tree. Alright, nothing yet. Elam playing it safe. Nobody knows at 114. Elam 156 now. Ooh, but still living. He's holding off that stock for dear life. 2 minutes on the clock. Ooh, go for an up air. We're gonna trade with the Nair, and Nair's gonna take that first game for nobody knows. GSP farmer. I hope that's not dedication to Jigar. Makes it even funnier.
Eli, Shane said come commentate with him.
Okay. Eli's gonna come commentate with me? Tell him to come here. I'm so lonely. looking like they don't want to come to me my side. Bayonetta, whoa. You thought I was hearing things, but nope. And then counter picking Bayonetta. Alright, these down tilts 53%, 61 and counting. Nice spacing by nobody knows. Only taking 3% too at that. So only taking 16%. Ooh, never mind. Ooh. Tried a little something in there, but no, not quite. Ooh, nice. Catching the rolling. Oh, missing the... Ooh, falling out of Witch Twist. Missing the punish. Oh, touched my shield. We got an up smash. Up smash coming out. Trying to take the stock. Ooh, not quite yet. Yep, getting the air dodge. Air dodge really has a lot of lag on. Right now, no heals at max range. Still adding on more percent on the board. Ooh, catching that air dodge. Nice. Ooh, try to get a cheeky forest master. No. Right, Elam struggling to get the kill in. Try to run up and grab. Ooh, you're getting caught by that up smash by a tiny inch. All right, which time coming in? No, nice roll away. Ryan walked away, goddamn. Woo! He looks slide, not gonna get in. Oh my god, Gyro just stage spiked. Almost getting the stage spike from Gyro, but no, not quite yet. 133 to 77 and counting. Ooh, Elam bring us back, you know, a little lot more closer compared to the game one. Counterbreak is definitely working out. Ooh, missing the punish. Ooh. Try to go for a little downer. Nope, not quite yet. Backer, nope, not gonna kill. Both players at rage percent. Oh my, and the witch time, but he texted it and he texted it the first time. And he gets hit by witch twist, but he texted the first one. And it takes stock, but no, he's out of that fuel, and they both end up dying. Damn, 0% apiece, final stock of this game too. Dealing with a punish. But nobody knows what a punish is. Oh, back to an easy game by percent. Oh, try to go for a forward smash. Nope. Ooh, bats away. Oh, try to go for something a little cheeky there, but no, not quite yet. Yo, those bats are definitely saving his life right now. Oh, getting hit by Gyro, barely getting hit, missing the laser. Oh, trying to go for a little something different compared to an up tilt up air. All right, 102-74, it's not far off. Elam was able to bring it back this close. Oh, thought Nair was going to trade, but no. Witch Tide playing dimensionally, that Gyro has been helping him out. All right, 114-95. Alright, sneaky down tilt's coming in. Yeah, I'm still on stage. Having a little trouble. Oh, nice. Up tilt in and catching it with a back air. Is that it? Yep. Yeah, I'm taking that game with Bayonetta. The counter pick actually working out in his favor. That was a good clutch by Elam, taking it with Bale. All right, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
battle.